name is Stacy. Thank you for your interest in the College of the Sequoias Hanford Educational Center. In this video, we're going to cover the quick and easy steps for you to register for classes.
The first thing you'll need to do is open up a new webpage and go to www.cos.edu.
If you haven't checked the class schedule yet, you can do that by clicking the magnifying glass that says Class Search.
If you're looking for classes that are held only in Hanford, you may search by location and click Hanford Center, then click Search. The class schedule is in alphabetical order. First, you may search by the subject. Once you've found a subject, you may search by the course title and number. Once you've found a class that you want to register for, write down the 5-digit CRN number for the class. Repeat these steps until you have found all the classes that you would like to register for. Now that you have the CRN numbers for the classes that you'd like to take, go back to www.cos.edu and click on the link to BannerWeb in the upper right corner of the screen. Log into Banner using your user ID and PIN number. Once in Banner, click on the link to Student and Financial Aid. Next, click on the registration link, and then click Add or Drop Classes. Select the term that you'd like to register for, then click Submit. You should now be on the Add or Drop Classes screen. Enter the 5-digit CRN numbers in the boxes provided near the bottom of the screen, then click Submit Changes. You should now see the classes that you have registered for. If there was an error, that means that the registration didn't go through and that you were not in the class. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to call the Hanford Hub. You'll find our contact information on our website, www.cos.edu/Hanford.
Thank you for watching. The College of the Sequoias Hanford Educational Center wishes you the best of luck in your educational future.